If you're sick of heading to the mall to develop your photos, there's now a new way to get fresh prints at home. Today's product is the Epson EchoTank ET3830 Wireless Color All-in-One Cartridge-Free Super Tank Printer with Scan. We're review to you. We review the latest and greatest products, and when we're done, we give them away free to one lucky subscriber. We'll let you know at the end of this video how you can easily win this product. I don't know about you, but for the past decade, it seems that home printers have become a bit of a rarity. Most people I know do their personal printing in the office. Not because they aren't useful, it's just that printer ink is more expensive than gas in California right now. A cartridge-free refillable printer sounds like a cost-effective way to bring printing back home. Specs and features. This printer has a whole heap of features, but let's start with its claim to fame. Instead of single-use plastic cartridges, this printer has refillable ink tanks that you can top off when a specific color is running low. Up to 2 years' worth of ink comes supplied with the box, and refills are drastically cheaper than cartridges. Connection can be via Wi-Fi, USB, or Ethernet, making it a portable or desktop printer. Included on top of the printer is a flatbed scanner with scan and copy functions available. Underneath is a handy tray that can fit 250 standard thickness sheets of A4 paper inside. An easy-to-operate control system with a 2.4-inch display allows you to configure settings, print, copy, scan, and send to external connected devices. Using patented Precision Core heat-free technology, this Epson printer is able to print super crisp text and impressive colors on both sides of the paper. So, what do we like about the Epson EchoTank ET3830 Wireless Color All-in-One Cartridge-Free Super Tank Printer with Scan? It's been a while since we dealt with the printer cartridge dilemma, and thermal printers didn't quite provide the quality we were after. Here's a link up in the top right where you can check out the review that we did on the Kodak Step Wireless Mobile Photo Mini Printer. We're big fans of how much more economical this home printer is, and the print quality is phenomenal. Connection is super easy, especially using the Epson app to configure complex print settings. So, what's the downside? The only problem with this printer is, if this style of home printer doesn't take off, you might find ink supplies are discontinued, leaving the entire unit useless. But that's just a hypothetical at this point. Other than that, there's no complaints from us at all. So, what are other people saying about the Epson EchoTank ET3830 Wireless Color All-in-One Cartridge-Free Super Tank Printer? Kim McM wrote, "We had an expensive HP that kept us searching for cartridges because we refused to buy a replacement service. Super expensive. This lovely new Epson does everything that budget breaker could do and more. The different colors of ink have different shaped holes to keep you from putting the wrong color in the well. The print quality is great for our use. It will also copy and fax. It holds more paper and takes up a good bit less room on the overcrowded desk." So, what's the verdict? As long as this printer isn't a one-off gimmick, we're 100% happy with it. We give it a rating of 5 out of 5 stars. And the Epson EchoTank ET3830 Wireless Color All-in-One Cartridge-Free Super Tank Printer could be yours. We'll be giving ours away to one lucky subscriber. To be in the drawing to win our Epson EchoTank ET3830, the rules are very simple. Just make sure you subscribe to the channel, like this video, and then leave a comment in this video with the secret hashtag from today's review. That's it. I hope you were paying attention, but just in case you missed it the first time, you can always go back and watch again. We'll then select a subscriber at random and announce the winner exactly a week from now. Good luck! This has been Review to You, where we review and give to you for free. From Matt and Gary, see you guys next time.